What's good? What's good? What's good? We're back with another video, but today we about to do some facials, cause girl, this face needs some help.
Let's do it.
Baby Planet, sponsor us. We love the toothbrushes. Don't do this a lot. Take a washcloth. Get it wet.
One more.
Circular motions, okay? Get all that dead skin off. Y'all can't see me, but I'm scraping. Also, I got my eyebrows done. Whoa. No strip. Hot water on your washcloth. Hold it on your boat. Quickly put on this for you. Please close. Part one, done. This is the face mask we're using. I'm busy. It's a marble. Fun fact, that mask, peel off mask. So if you're gonna get it, don't put it on your fucking eyebrows. Just the skin, we use Pure Romance Miracle Oil, baby.
I actually did it.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Alright.
Are we doing that right now? Not only are we making chicken nuggets and mac and cheese, we're also making a damn cake and a banana pie. Banana pudding pie. Well, Mariah's making the pie.
So here is the cake that we ended up making, and I did not get a picture of the banana pudding pie that Mariah made, but she made it, and this was how everything turned out, and this was how he ate the cake. It was hilarious. We went to Mexican dinner for his birthday. Mariah's dad's birthday. It was his birthday. I didn't even mention that. So yeah, and then we went on the boat for the last couple of days that we were there in Georgia. I got so burnt, like so burnt, and it was a lot of fun though. So yeah.
What's up, everybody? It's July 5th, and me and Mariah are driving from Georgia, which is where we just were at her house. We're driving to Charlotte. Her mom is following us. We both have our cars packed full. My storage unit has all of my stuff in it, so this was pretty much all Mariah's stuff. But I'm so freaking excited to go back to school. We're about an hour away. And yeah, I'm just going to do a vlog. Please don't mind that I'm burnt to shit right now. We were on the lake all day the past 2 days. But yeah, so I'm really excited to be going back to school.
Well, I was excited to go back to school until I found out that a mask would do this to my face from wearing it 7 hours a day, 6 days a week in a kitchen. But beside the point, I know I was very choppy in the beginning on what was happening and all that kind of stuff. So continue watching in the next clips to figure out what's going on.
What's up, guys? So I know that I looked very tired. I just woke up like 30 minutes ago. It's 9:30. And I have a Smile Direct appointment at 10:30, and I'm really excited. I know my teeth are pretty straight to begin with, but I've really been wanting to get them like perfectly straight, so I'm really excited to do Smile Direct. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me through the weekend. And I've been very MIA on all of my social medias just because I moved in to college for the summer. So it's been very hectic, and I have 7 hour classes 6 days a week, so I've just been very busy. But now that I am finally at the weekend and I'm getting settled in and everything like that, I'm gonna go back to creating content. I literally haven't posted on YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat. Like, I haven't worked at all for Pure Romance. Like, I really haven't done much, but I want to, and I want to bring you guys along with me. So Right now, we are about to head over to Smile Direct Clinic, which is here in Charlotte, North Carolina. And yeah, so let's go. Hopefully this will be fixed. Direct was a success. It was really fast and the lady was super nice. But now we have to go home and figure out what's wrong with Zeke. Stay tuned. Okay, the first thing we got is called avocado smash with like these pita chips. So oh, and by the way, Zeke is feeling better, so that's why we're eating, but we're gonna still go get him, don't worry. So I got this cauliflower rice bowl with grilled chicken. Oh my god, it smells and looks so good. Mariah got a turkey sandwich with potato salad, and hers looks really good too. So first date check. All right guys, so I've got Zeke, poor baby. So we're about to take him to the emergency room. I'll explain later. So we're here sitting in the animal hospital parking lot. We're waiting for Zeke. They said that he's gonna be fine. He's just very like overwhelmed with everything. So he's just very, I don't know the word. They'll tell us more. Yeah, like his anxiety is really bad. Obviously we just moved here a week ago, so it's like all new to him and everything like that, but little Zeke baby gonna be okay.
Something on McDonald's shakes are just so much better.
No.
Chick-fil-A is fucking life, y'all. So are my bedazzled Crocs. If you ain't crocking, you ain't rocking, am I right? No.
Y'all, it's Sunday and it's cleaning day. Getting ready for school tomorrow, sad face. The weekend is already over. I'm gonna show you guys a few little tips that I like to do to just keep everything kind of clean, smelling good when you have a lot of other people living in your house. So stay tuned.
Garbage disposal and definitely kind of smells, whatever. So I just take some slices of lime or lemons, I'm sorry, or you could use limes, it doesn't matter. I just put them right in the drain. I turn the hot water on and you flip that bitch on. If you ever need to have your house smelling a little bit better, clean your garbage disposal, because that might be your issue. Secondly, I recommend that you guys clean out your fridge weekly. I know it might sound crazy, but when you're sharing a fridge with other people, you can kind of get lost in what you have. And you can forget about stuff that you bought already. So also, please don't mind that I look crazy. I woke up a few hours ago. But yes, so
our fridge looks like after I just cleaned it out. So we have all the essential stuff. There's a lot of leftovers in there. Obviously, I don't touch any of the other girls' stuff. But we had a bunch of leftovers, so I just threw all of those out because we weren't going to eat them anymore. Zeke boy is here. Hi, Zeke. Hi, baby. Zeke is feeling so much better today. They gave him like some fluids in his system because he wasn't like eating or drinking because he's so anxious. It's about 11:30 right now, and we're just hanging out. All right, y'all, I'm back in my room now. I definitely want to show you guys what my room is looking like. My room is very small, which is totally fine because I'm actually moving across the hall in the fall, so hopefully I will be getting a bigger room. So there's still a lot for me to like unpack and just kind of put away, and I'm very close to like the end, but I just want to show you guys the process and just kind of show you like what I have around my room. But yeah, so let me show you.
Okay, so this is my bathroom side. Again, I don't have a lot of stuff completely done yet, but this is all of my like toiletries that I use very often. And then all down here is stuff that I need to still organize and get bins for. Okay, then this is my room. So when you come in, I got this yesterday. Guys, I'm so obsessed. There's nothing in it right now because I just turned it on. But can we just talk about how cute this mini fridge is? Like, I'm so obsessed. So there's that. And then this is my closet. And then this is my desk. This has to go back to my storage unit. And then I put like my shoes, mostly worn down here, my backpack, my chef's knife. But yeah, all my makeup's in here. I need to put it in there and organize all of that kind of stuff. This is my bed. I have clothes on it that I need to put away. But I finally got a full-size bed. I love that. And this is what's on my windowsill and my amazing view of the city. You guys, I'm so blessed. This fell off the window the other day and broke my picture frames that were right here. So that happened. That's not going back up right now. I just got some random stuff right here, like my purse. And then right here is my dresser right in front of my bed. I just have like my jewelry, all that kind of stuff, cute little decor. And then I also have this on my wall as well, which I love. But yeah, so this is my small little room. Also, my chef whites get hung up there after they're ironed every single day. So yeah, that is my room right now. Like I said, I've been really working on it little by little. But yeah, so that's what's happening right now. I'm about to get ready to work. So I'm just going to throw a little bit of makeup on, probably throw some lashes on because my skin is acting up because of the face mask. If you couldn't tell, like I have bumps and spots and I'm breaking out. It's just really bad. But yeah, that's the life of wearing a mask every day for all day. So yeah, I'm going to put these clothes away and just kind of clean up my room, and then I'm going to get ready to work. Okay, so we just got Panda Express. Guys, we're about to go in on this food. This is my first time trying it, so we'll see. I got fried rice, green beans, and orange chicken. And a Sprite, you already know. Cheers. And I also put some lashes on and some real clothes, so I don't look like a fool out here in this town. Town? City? These lashes are from Amazon, by the way, if you're wondering. Okay, bye. So, sad story, Ross was like sold out with literally everything. There was like nothing there. So, we made a different stop. We're at Marshall's. And we have our masks, don't worry. We're being safe. Target, baby.
Yes, sir.
Cherry dip, chocolate dip. You already know what it is.
Hey guys. I'm a badass, right? I'm also gay. You know what that means? I don't know what that means. Bye guys.
We hate lingerie.
Cucumbers with tahini.
Okay. Are you putting lime on it?
I don't have this on it yet.
Cup of noodles in the microwave. Typical Sunday dinner. Okay. Let's try this.
Did you eat that one? tell if I like it. I mean, like, it's kind of good. Damn, how's that shit boiled over?
What's up, y'all?
Hi.
So, I never ended the vlog the other day, and I'm going to edit it today, so here's my outro. Listen, don't click off yet. A bitch is busy. I love making YouTube videos, and I'm sorry it takes me a long time to upload sometimes, especially because I just moved in 2 weeks ago, so I'm like finally getting into a routine and stuff. Lucky Charms for the win, of course. It was my roommate's birthday yesterday, Precious. So we had a little kickback in our apartment. I'll insert the clips here. Enjoy. It was a bad bitch birthday. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this vlog. Other than that, thank you for watching.
Give a like.
Thumbs up this video.
And subscribe.
Subscribe. Also, leave a comment down below. What kind of videos you guys want me to do? Because I really do all different kinds of videos. But I want to know what you guys want to see. Bye.